Michael, where are you?
Yo.
All right, going to Corpus Christi, Texas to visit my sister, and got everything packed and loaded, so let's go.
Good morning, Corpus Christi.
We finally made it. Well, I made it last night, but I don't know if the video quality was able to pick it up, so now we're recording in the daytime. All right, chilling on the beach with my sister at her house, and let's go walk inside and say hi to everybody. I don't know if everybody's ready to say hi.
Hey, what's up?
John cooking breakfast, Karina getting ready.
Hello.
And we got the music on in the background.
Yeah.
All right, we got a lot of plans for today, so catch y'all later. Peace. Lost of words right now. Okay, now that we're here, what are we gonna do? Can we go up?
Look at stuff? No, it costs money.
Just to go up there?
I've never been up there.
Seems like people are just walking up.
Yeah, you can walk up.
Alright, let's go.
I've never been up there before.
Let's go.
Looks like we're going.
Oh, wow, it's fun.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, this really is. I mean, I don't know if I should walk like backwards and like keep the video like on the Lexington the whole time. Or just like walk forward with it. Yeah. I don't really know what to do right now. this is incredible.
Yeah. Big boat, dude.
And you work security for it.
Yeah, I did. It was pretty awesome.
It's amazing. I know. I'm all about 10 seconds away from taking my shirt off.
I would love to take my shirt off, but I look like shit, so. And plus, like, my mom hair.
I might edit that out.
Please.
I poke a jellyfish with my finger. That was my sister. Yo, that is so cool.
Are you singing?
No, I'm not singing.
Only the tentacles sing, right?
Yeah.
What does it feel like?
It's my Squishy, and I will name him Squishy. Come here, little Squishy. It feels like... like a gel ball.
Looks like it.
Alright. Alright, we're at the aquarium. Oh. I recorded that. Dope. Alright, well that's the exit, so I guess we gotta go that way. Yeah.
Exit.
I'm always going the wrong way, you know, it's due to me. Or that's offensive. I don't want to go to the aquarium because it's like stupid overpriced. And yeah, military discount doesn't help that much either. It's like $3 off. So, yep, we're just gonna skate around and go on that bridge right up there. We're not gonna jump off though. Oh, she's saying hi. That's my sister. All right, there's cars. We don't know where we're going. We're just kind of rolling around right now. All right, but yeah. So, gonna go change and go to the bridge. Woo! So I'm gonna try Yo Phillies. Yeah, Yo Phillies.
Oh, you wanna try it?
I mean, I want water.
Yeah.
Okay. I want water.
Well, we should come here some. I don't know. I would love for you to try their Philly cheesesteaks. It's pretty good.
All right. Cool. I say, everything's bigger in Texas, right? Oh, yeah. Hi. It's really loud, so I'm trying to scream. No, there's a lot of cars. We're going to stand on top of the bridge.
The hybrid bridge.
Yeah. We made it. I don't know. It's really windy. Maybe you can hear me like this, but we're at the top of the bridge. So, yeah. Check this out. There we go, the big one. Yeah. Day three, waking up on the beach. Ah, it's beautiful here. Yet to get tired of it, so right now they went to the store. All right, take it easy, guys. We'll go on to South Padre Island today. So yeah, see you there. We made it. I'll take the GoPro with me actually. I'm gonna have fun with this thing. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. Yeah. You want to just turn around and go? Well, I didn't bring my wallet or my ID, so. Alright. So that was the pier. Also, South Padre Island, so. That's one. Yeah. Oh, by the way, I really hurt my shit. So these waves are not doing it justice. Like,
Look at that.
It's gnarly. There's, but you know, you gotta have fun. So, man, it's just weakness leaving the body. Oh, those. Got you. All right. Yeah. Don't we all? John, where'd you go? Okay. I looked at you, and the next thing I know, you were gone. I was like, oh God.
He's gone!
I got ready for nothing. Surfing. I don't really know if you could surf these waves. I'm no expert, but I'm just saying. True.
They just gotta go out a bit further than you do.
Yeah.